kind of was talking on the phone today, and when I do, I just kind of grab whatever easy thing I'm working on at the time. And so today I kind of like went ahead with this, and I just kind of added some more color to each page. So now every page should have something on it, because that's the way to roll. And then I kind of went sifted through some things and just grabbed out some things that grabbed my eyes with the colors while I was doing that. So yeah, so I was just gonna go ahead and add these in, and then I have to get to work, but I figured I would just do this for a little bit before I'm completely done with this today, because it's gonna need some drying time after I mess with it. It's kind of fun. It's already growing. Like, I've really had two sessions with it, but it's already like quite the thing. And I don't like to work in order, which is probably why I do like more theme stuff. There's some blue. So let's just stick it on. Actually, I'm gonna do this one across to kind of you know, you don't know, but you do know what I'm trying to say. So it can get going. So we're just gonna roll with it and have some fun.